Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to make this Bluetooth controlled car. So let's DIY this. I have this frame that I made for some other project, although that project was cancelled, so I'm going to use this to make the body of our car. So I have these clamps to fix the motors, so I will fix all these clamps over here like this using the super glue. So now it's time to add these motors to these clamps. So let me add them. Here you can see that I have added the motors and also added the wheels to it. Now we need to connect these wires. For that I am taking the left side one and in the other side the right side. So first I will connect these red wires to each other and then I will connect the black wires to each other like this, and in the other side the red and black. You can refer to the circuit diagram in the description below. You can check it out there. Our model is almost ready, and now before doing the circuit connection, we need to program our Arduino. We are here for the coding of this Bluetooth controlled car. So for that I am here in the website of Arduino and I get to know about the project here. You can see there are some description and the code and the circuit diagram also here in the website. You can find this website link in the description below. You can get the code and circuit diagram from there. So I have downloaded the code and I will run it on my Android phone. And if you don't know how to program the Arduino on your Android phone, then you can click on the I button or you can go to the link in the description below to see the video when I made that how to control the Arduino on the smartphone. So I have to run this code that I have downloaded. So here is the program and I need to do some changes, that is the delay timing was 100 over here but I will made it 10. So now I will connect the Arduino, select the Arduino as the Arduino Uno, and then I will upload the code to it so that it will run. So code is now uploaded. Now let's do the circuit connection. To make this project we need an Arduino Uno, an L2918 motor driver module, an HC05 Bluetooth module, and 12 volt battery, some number of jumper wires, and also some DC motors that will work on this 12 volt battery. So now let's make it.
So our circuit connection is done, and now I need to place the battery here and I will connect these wires to it. But before that, I'm going to add some plates over here to make some design. So I'm going to add one here and another one here, and let me add this using this cello tape.
So our car is almost ready, and now I will put the battery inside it and I will connect these wires to it. And be sure that you are connecting the wires carefully. Don't make it in a reverse way, like positive to negative and negative to positive. That can cause to your motor driver Arduino to burn. So as the connection is completed, now I will open my phone and I will open up this app to control the car. You can find the link of this app in the description below. You can check that out. Then connect it to HC05 Bluetooth module, and then you can see that it's working. So with this branding, our project is completed. Now let's go outside and we'll check it out that how it's working.
Let's go!
So this is our project on how to control a car using the Bluetooth mobile app. So I hope that you enjoyed the video. Then don't forget to give a thumbs up and also click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get notifications, because I came up with a new video every weekend. So see you next week. Till then, be cool, work smart.